We do a lot of work around self-awareness using an assessment tool called Insights Discovery. We've taken about 6,000 people through Insights over the last 10 years and have had really good success with it. It's a pretty useful tool and is a good starting place for really any sort of developmental journey.
We take teams and people through a full day or a half day exploration and journey into their style, how they like to communicate with others, how they make decisions, how they manage others. And even though a lot of those topics are things that you might know pretty well about yourself, it's very rare for teams to have time set aside to really take a moment to be mindful and pay attention to learning more about how you tick versus how others tick and start to ask these questions about yourself and others around. What do I need to know about my colleagues? What do they need to know about me? And really dive deep into that learning together.
We love to have our coaching clients take their insights profile first because it just gives such a great intro into their self-awareness and sort of how they're showing up for others. It's a great tool. I love using insights for that purpose as well.